Hi, this is Danish. Please like and subscribe my channel for more information. But today I tell you that the people are very facing in IQAS application and they are not able to make it. Neither they are doing a payment and they are facing such a problem. Like if I do click here, so you can see there is a page of ECA. Once you click here, so you get the error of daily limit. So what you do, there is some tricks and you have to be follow that, so you can easily make a draft and easily make the payment. But what you have to do, you have to be patient. And it's very important that first of all, just you can open anytime your application, anytime. Like currently I just open this and I just copies this URL and then open and paste. I'm just showing you and later I tell you that what to do. See, you can directly on this page. So when you log in at 8 a.m. Alberta time, so usually the site it's very slow, that's why you are not able to come this page. So save this URL and in your notepad, or you can bookmark this page directly. Once you log in, so you can just copy paste 7 tabs, at least 7 tabs. And the most important part is that you can use the only Firefox if you want to make a draft and payment. There are highly chance you can do it. First of all, you have to check your pop-up blocker. Go to option and then you can click on privacy and security, then go down and you will see there is the pop-up blocker window. Yes, this one, see, it's unchecked. So make sure this is unchecked. So close this after uncheck it, just close this window directly, so it will be saved automatically. What I told you, that the URL is very important. You can save it in your notepad or you can bookmark it. And once you, it's Alberta time 8 a.m. you have to just log in a 1 tab and rest 7 tab, you have to just paste this URL immediately after login complete. Like don't do that you paste directly. Once you get this page, then simply paste URL, then go next page, paste like this. So you have to open multiple tabs. So I will show you that how you do that. So what you do, once you in a ECA page, just I can show you that again, that we are in suppose ECA page. This is the ECA page, okay? Once you reach this page, so what you do, you have to click. But don't click before 8:14. Like you have to wait. Be patient. You can do it yourself. One thing more important, I just forget to tell you, that you have to open that Alberta time from timeanddate.com. You can easily open here. You can see timeanddate.com exactly what time is in Alberta. Don't follow your local watch, so you will miss the seconds. It's all about the second. So once you reach this page, and don't click, wait and just follow this instruction. 8:14:40, then 14:45, 47, 50, 55, 1, 0, 1, 2, 3 seconds, and you have to click on this at this time. This is the most important part, and I will show you how I can do it, and in practically I will show you. So don't skip the video, don't forward the video. If you forward it, you will miss the tricky part, and once you miss the tricky part, you cannot do it. So it's very easy. The most important another part is internet connection. The internet connection should be 10 to 50 MB at least, then you can easily make the draft and easily create the profile and easily make a payment. So in so I can tell you that how do you do that. I can practically show you. So watch the whole video, that's very important. Now it's already 8:06. I forget to open the video, and so I'm just doing it, and you can see the time. It's already 8:10 already, and let's see I am able to do that or not. But I can I have a very good internet connection, so I think I can able to do it. So watch the whole video, and you will see the tricky part and how I can copy paste the all the things. Now what you do, you have to click on the create application, and like you are going to make a draft. So just watch this, and let's see I can make it or not, but I'm sure I can make it. It's just a little tricky, and I'm just trying my best, and just want to help everybody so they can do it. Because you know that now this page is open, one tab, and I forget to open all the tabs. So you should open the all tabs once you log in, so you can open all the tabs directly, which I told you in the start of video. Just copy the your link, and I'm just pasting it. And what you see, you have to just wait and look at the time. It's now 8:12, and still I'm the page is loading. It's like more than 6 minutes, and just it's loading and loading, because too much load. Everybody wants to log in IQAS, and there is a much load. Now it's 8:14. Now it's very tricky part start. You have to follow this, and once it's 8:14:40, so I will start clicking. I will try my best, and hope I can do it, and I will show you. Now it's 50. I missed it. I'm just clicking. I'm just missed it. Oh shit, I have to start from the 8:14:40. Let's see which window will be achieve the draft mode. And now it's already 8:15:10. Let's see. Still it's loading, and you see I'm just pausing the video. Two pages I received, and you see the time, it's 8:17. So now this is the daily limit, or already daily limit. Finally I made it. I just paused the video, and at that moment it's very very tricky, so it's very difficult to at that moment I just forget it. Anyway, you have to click on ECA Express entry. Make sure this one you have to click, and then actually it's too late, and then you will be get the personal information, and then you just save and close, and that's it. You will draft over here, but you just close the window because it's already too late, and the server is too busy. For the payment, I will do it myself. I will show you, I will try my best to make a video, but it's a very difficult task, maybe I cannot make the video, but I will try my best to make the video for the payment as well. But watch what I told you, that in this you have to open the multiple tabs. You follow the same instruction, and the payment section you can copy paste your URL. You just direct on that moment. So you can just copy paste, and directly you will be in the payment board. There is the submit button. I will show you. I will finding maybe I will get the payment button. Then you have to click on the submit on the desired time, which I told you in the start of the video or in the middle video. Same, you have to click on the submit button, like 8, 14, 40, 45, 47, 50, 51, like this you have to click. This is the payment window, and here you can see the submit button. I'm telling you that there is a submit button, but this is my messenger group where I am helping online, and so I will show you that more. I'm just helping people many times. So one of guy has submitted the application that they done the payment. Once you are here and it's showing the pay, so don't worry about that. It's you can easily do the payment. Once the Alberta time 8:30 or plus, you can easily do it. You can follow my page, and you can come on my messenger group. So it's easy to easy task to pay this if your draft payment section like this. This is another guy has done the payment. I'm just fine. You can see in this there is a submit button. Okay, this is the submit button, and in this window do not get the achieve the submit button. So what I am telling you, that same the URL you can just copy paste to site it directly. You come to this page by 8:13, and when you click the submit button, same you have to do which I told you in the draft. Same you have to do here. Same timing, same do it, you can achieve easily. So like and subscribe my channel, and for more information. Bye, have a nice day.